All right, here I go. Gonna do a cold start video of my 1959 Sidekick Sportsman 300 mini bike. Let's see. You can see that the exhaust is ice cold. I haven't started it for a few days. Flip the little switch to on. And I'm gonna just give it a quick pull, see what happens. First pull every time. Pretty amazing. Runs super good. And I'm gonna take it out for a ride. So see if I can get this camera thing to work right.